It's all about being broke. And there's another word for broke, and that word is
busted.
Charles version back in the 60s, and that's where I first heard it, never dreaming when I was listening to Ray that I'd record it or any other song, let alone that you'd make it a big hit for us as well.